against the background of aggressive policy of Azerbaijani authorities against civil society institutions and suppression of democracy, the reaction of the West is weak, said Ramin Hajili, president of European Movement of Azerbaijan, at a press conference on April 19th. According to him, the Western diplomatic missions have reduced their support to civil society in recent years. EMA has conducted monitoring of the activities of 37 embassies and 8 international organizations which have declared their commitment to democracy. Monitoring of the websites of diplomatic missions showed that majority of them either do not indicate their contacts or specify them incorrectly. Email messages submitted to their contact emails are either returned back or unanswered. It is impossible to get necessary information through telephone calls. Besides, most of the embassies have no contacts in social networks. German embassy, which was well ahead of others in terms of provision of information, was awarded by the EMA. According to the results of a survey conducted among civil society institutions, embassies are passively involved in promotion of democratic values. Ramin Hajili also stressed that people are losing their trust in European values, which can lead to the growth of pro-Iranian and pro-Russian mood. He particularly criticized the Council of Europe office in Baku. It has been a year that Council of Europe office in Baku functions without director. Former representative said that he was a temporary person. As long as CE office remains idle, it allows Iranian Cultural Center to operate more freely, said Hajili. EMA is also preparing for the Europe Day, marked on May 9th, when a sports marathon will be held.